at the size of that one for the second fish. Absolutely perfect. You can imagine you start catching a few of these in the match and all of a sudden you're competing with the carp boys. It's a good 3.5 pound that. You can see just how wide the fish is. This is where it's been gorging itself on the pellets that people are fishing or feeding for the carp. And that's an awesome sign to catch one that big this early. With the bait. Quite simple reasons why. Skimmers are the kind of fish that love to come up to the surface. And if you pull them, they don't need much encouragement at all. And if they start coming up to the surface, this is when they tend to come off. Even on decent hooks, they start splashing around, twisting and turning on the surface, then they can quite often just come off. Well, these are the proper bream. So you hook right in the top lip. These are the ones that I'd expect to come late in the session.